Y'all hear that? Somebody's uncle or auntie is saying, "What you know about this? What you know about this?" Hey everybody, I'm Von the Stampede, and today we are looking at the history of Frankie Beverly and Maze. Frankie Beverly's real name, Howard Beverly, was born on December 6, 1946 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Beverly started out as a gospel singer in his hometown church. As a teenager, Beverly formed an a cappella doo-wop group called The Blenders. The band disbanded sometime later when no official date had been announced. He later founded The Butlers, which recorded songs from 1963 to 1967. As time passed, they caught the attention of record producer Kenny Gamble, who eventually released the group's recordings. At first, the Butlers didn't have a Philly sound, and after touring, the group changed their name to Raw Soul and got the attention of Marvin Gaye's sister-in-law. After doing a couple of opening shows for Marvin Gaye, he convinced Beverly to change the band name to Maze. Maze consists with Frankie Beverly with vocals, Jumba Smith on guitars, Billy Johnson on drums, Carl Willer, organ player, Vance Taylor on piano, Roma Lori on congos, Larry Kimball on bass guitar, and Calvin Napier on drums. Beverly, Willer, and Lori has been with the group since 1976. And yes, I know that there are 27 members from the group, and two of the past group members passed away. So Maze signed a recording contract with Capitol Records in 1976 and released their debut album, Maze, featuring Frankie Beverly. It reached at number 52 on the US Billboard 200 and number 6 on the US R&B and hip hop charts. It had one single, While I'm Alone. While only one of their songs charted, it did grow more of a fan base from two other songs, Happy Feelin and Lady Magic. Happy giving them their first gold record and earning Maze a devoted following. They also had success with their second album, Golden Time of the Day, released in 1978. It ranked number 27 on the US Billboard 200 and number 9 on the US R&B and hip hop charts. It spawned four singles, Golden Time of the Day, I Wish You Well, Traveling Man, and Working Together. I'm a traveling man, do the best I can, need so. Sadly, these songs never charted on the US Billboard 200, but it did chart in the R&B charts. Their third album, Inspiration, was released in 1979 and ranked number 33 on the US Billboard 200 and number 5 on the US R&B and hip hop charts. It spawned two singles, Feel That You're Feeling and Timing. Maze released their fourth album, Joy and Pain, in July 14, 1980, and it ranked number 31 on the US Billboard 200 and number 6 on the R&B and hip-hop charts. It had one single, Southern Girl. The group has stated that their hit single, Southern Girl, was dedicated to all the Southern women from Virginia to Texas. So to all you Southern belles, this song is for you. Southern Girl! Frankie Beverly and Maze did something different with their fifth album, which was a live album, which was recorded live at Sanger Theater in New Orleans, Louisiana on November 14th to the 15th in 1980. It made it to number 34 in the US 200 and number 3 in the R&B charts. The three singles from that album are We Need Love to Live, Run Away, and Before I Let Go. No another three singles charted in the US Billboard 200. Their fifth album, We Are One, was released in 1983. It ranked number 25 on the US Billboard 200 and number 5 in the R&B charts. They released four singles, Love Is Key, Never Let You Down, We Are One, and I Wanna Thank You. Maze released their next album, Can't Stop the Love, in March of 1985, featuring the group's number one R&B hit, Backstride, from another follow-up from Too Many Games, which was also featured on this album. The latter single also became the biggest hit in the UK, where it peaked at number 36 on the charts. So in 1986, Maze released their next album, Maze Featuring Frankie Beverly, Live in Los Angeles. This album wasn't on the Billboard 200 or the R&B charts, but it did get a video called When You Love Someone. And you just can't In 1989, they released their seventh album, Silky Soul. The album had four singles, Can't Get Over You, Silky Love, Love's on the Run, and Songs of Love. Now I realize I can't get over you. Silky, silky soul. Back to Basics is their eighth and last recorded album. It was released on August 10th, 1993. The album produced three singles, Laid Back Girl, The Morning After, and What Goes Up. Their music did reach to other media outlets. For example, their song Twilight is featured on Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Also, Beyoncé did her cover of Maze and Frankie Beverly's Before I Let Go. Even before Beyoncé made her version of Before I Let Go, you have heard of Frankie Beverly and Maze's music at every black wedding, family reunion, cookout, and etc. Especially if you got that uncle or daddy that think he can dance or sing. You know what I'm talking about.
What's up with the crew?
What you doing out here, man?
Get him, man.
Get it, get it.
Frankie Beverly and Maze has reached major success that has pretty much gone unnoticeable in the mainstream media, or even earning a Grammy for that matter. And that is okay. Over the course of a four-decade career, Frankie Beverly and Maze is never going to be forgotten, especially in the black community. With their upbeat lyrics to help those with personal struggles and have an R&B phenomenal sound that anybody can dance to, and this group is still touring to this day. I think I said everything about Maze and Frankie Beverly. Go check out their music. They are some OG legends that deserve mad respect. Hey there everybody, that's the end of the video. Did you learn something new? Don't forget to share this video, comment this video, and also don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can stay tuned for more videos that I'm releasing. and the bell icon button. I'm Von the Stampede, and I'll see you guys next time. Ciao.